Kate Middleton was warned not to have another child before announcing pregnancy with Prince Louise. Prince William and Kate Middleton are parents to three beautiful children, Prince George 6, Princess Charlotte who turned 5 in May, and Prince Louise who celebrated his second birthday in lockdown. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge often open up about family life, whether it's sharing Louis's favourite celebrity or Charlotte's fancy go-to snack. They've always worked hard to ensure that despite in the public eye, their three little ones have a sense of a normality when it comes to their upbringing. They use a chat surfer to discipline the Cambridge children, and Kate even stays up late baking their birthday cakes. However, just before announcing they were expecting their third child, William and Kate were warned not to have any more children during a tour of Poland and Germany in the summer of 2017, Kate was reportedly given a baby toy whilst in Warsaw as George and Charlotte were 4 and 2 at the time. She's believed to have said to William, "Well, we'll just have to have more babies." Shortly afterwards, children's organizations Having Kids, which promotes a sustainable and child-centered family planning model, urged the Duke and Duchess to reconsider expanding their family. In an open letter, Executive Director President Annie Green Carter Dillard wrote that the example that the British royal family sets is extremely influential. Continuing your discussion of having a larger family raises compelling issues of sustainability and equity. Large families are not sustainable, she added, that while George and Charlotte are certain to have wonderful lives, the same cannot be said of every future child. 2 months later, in September 2017, the couple shared the news that they were expecting their third child, and Louise was born in April 2018. Royal fans have been hoping that the fourth Cambridge baby could be on the way, but during a trip to Northern Ireland earlier this year, someone called out to Kate, "Number 4, she replied, "I think William would be a little worried." Well, that's that.